Always knew the feds would try to find an excuse to take us down.
Yeah. I'm not trying to take anyone down.
Found out we were demonstrating at the pharmaceutical conference in town today, right?
Bought and paid for thanks to corporate America.
Oh, okay, all right, okay. Settle down. You want to help me out here?
Well, I spent my career teaching the First Amendment, Dwayne. I love to see it in action.
I'm not here about your protest. I'm here about Paul Franca.
Picking away at us one by one? We won't help you harass him.
Well, you don't need to. Because he died this morning.
What? The explosion?
Yeah.
Okay, Dwayne. No matter what is said about SAO, we are rational, not radical. There's no one here who would have the slightest interest in violence.
No one here. Bernadine, this isn't about protecting the First Amendment. Two people are dead, including your student.
Yasmin Hendricks.
Member of your group?
Former member.
And Paul's ex-girlfriend.